Cheating is not good.
I'm wrong. What is the naughtiest thing you've ever done?
Eating a man.
That is quite naughty.
With no one looking, will the children stick to the rules, or will they bend or even break them?
Everybody has to listen to me.
Brand new Secret Life of 5-Year-Olds starts Tuesday at 8 on Channel 4.
After sampling the horrendous food,
that's not right,
and discovering a dining room that hasn't been cleaned in quite some time, Gordon has instructed the twins to clean up the restaurant before dinner service.
You do the fans. I don't want to get on a ladder.
Let's get Darian in here.
I have a staff to do the cleaning. That's why I'm considered the boss, and they are someone that works with me. For me.
Get in here. Now. We don't have a lot of time. We have to turn everything over.
We got an hour before we're supposed to open.
The staff take over the cleaning of the dining room, and Capri opens for dinner.
Hello. Hello.
Gordon arrives.
No shakes.
To see the twins in action.
Have you ever seen a kitchen like this before? This place is littered with crap.
Oh my God.
What's that there?
CO2 for the beer.
Look at those shelves. I mean, that's grime. That's like 14 years of grime there.
Chef Ramsay, what's that? Oh, there's dust here. This is just like, it's not that bad.
What's in here, Darryl?
Vegetables.
That's the vegetables. What's this at the bottom?
That's supposed to be eggplant. Eggplant parmesan.
When were they cooked?
Last Thursday.
Last Thursday? God almighty. Look at that. Oh, feel that.
Tomato sauce.
You ever feel it?
I know, we just made it today.
So what's it doing in the fridge? Hold that.
I know it's hot.
Hold it. What does hot things do that are sealed that goes inside the cold fridge? The sauce goes sour.
I didn't know that.
You didn't know that. Can I suggest you spend 5 minutes first before we start cooking, yeah?
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
I should have known better. He's right, but he's just a pain in the ass about it.
Darian,